Welcome, good morning, good evening, good day. Today we are extremely excited because what are we doing, Nick?
Going to New York City.
We are going to New York City, one of the biggest cities in the world, the most traveled to places in the world. We are super stoked. Right now we're on this little train waiting for it to come. Yeah, it should be super fun today.
See these kinds of people.
Start spreading the news. Just got off the train. Nick, where are we right now?
We are in New York City.
Somewhere near City. I want to be part of it. New York, New York. Taxis and horns for days.
These vagabonds.
Holy crap.
Are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you.
Nick, where are
we?
We're in Times Square.
And find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues, oh, up to you.
Let's go check out the 9/11 Memorial Tower. This is the one they built already. I guess that's the one they're completing. Really excited to see this. Really wanted to see this the moment we got here. See what they got inside here. This is the 9/11 Memorial site. I am very happy to be here. I've been so excited to see this. This is so cool. We're about to go somewhere really cool right now. I'm not going to tell you. It is a surprise. You'll see.
Oh my.
Security entrance. Where could we be going? Who knows, Nick? Who knows where we could be going right now? Dang, we're like an airport thing. Where could we be going, Nick?
I have no idea.
I have no idea. No idea where we'd be going.
Oh, the pie.
Why does it never start? There we go. Why are we all flooding out here? Where can we all be going? Oh my gosh, there's a lot of people behind me. Nick, why the heck in the world could we be on a boat?
I thought we were going swimming.
Why are we on a boat, Nick? Oh my gosh. It's very weird. Island, I think. Where could we be? Where could we be, Nick? Well, Nick, I guess there's nowhere hiding it from them. We're the Statue of Liberty! Oh my god, we're the Statue of Liberty! Oh my god! On the New York subway, going to a free Yankees game. We got random free tickets and we're on our way right now. So stoked. So we're at the game now. These are our friends over here from AZ that hooked us up with the tickets. Hey!
Both them, right?
Well, we're heading back to our place now. That was an awesome night tonight.
It was amazing.
Yes.
It was a crazy adventure.
Crazy adventure. Crazy, crazy. We're going back to our place now. It's really late. We're trying to run back there. We are in the Bronx. We gotta go back to Long Island. It's a long ways away if you don't know. So, catch us tomorrow. We're gonna have more New York City adventures. It's gonna be great. So we decided to check out Times Square at night real fast, right before we went home. Pretty bright out here. And that's it. We're gonna go back home now. It's really cool to see you tonight.
It's very awesome.
Very awesome. We had an awesome day today. Holy crap, this city is full of craziness. Well, I hope tomorrow is as crazy, if not crazier. I'm already loving New York.
I'm loving it.